Okay, this is part two to my Swedish torch. I had to put some twine on my log to hold it together because there was a little bit of a twist in the grain. But I've just got my cedar shavings, split wood, and then some cedar bark for tinder, and I'm going to try to ignite it with my fire steel. Here goes. Okay, we got flame. Hopefully I'll have a chance with this. Right now it's about 33 degrees. I'm in Utah. As you can see in the background right over here, there's still lots of snow on the ground. Just so you know, this is not one of my wife's good pots. I bought it at a thrift store just for stuff like this. So, and I've got 1 cup of water. Yeah, it looks like the log has started on fire now, so just a waiting game now. There we go, you can see inside. getting warm. You can see I'm starting to get a little bit of bubbles on the bottom, so it's getting there. The log's definitely caught fire now. Yeah, that's a good sound. She's just about there at a hard rolling boil. Okay, we are at a hard rolling boil. You can see it. You can see through all the smoke. There we go.